Small pins pierce Kahlo's skin to reveal that she still hurts following illness and accident, whilst a signature tear signifies her ongoing battle with the related psychological overflow. Frida Kahlo typically uses the visual symbolism of physical pain in a long-standing attempt to better understand emotional suffering. Indeed, not only did Kahlo enter into an existing language, but she also expanded it and made it her own. By literally exposing interior organs and depicting her own body in a bleeding and broken state, Kahlo opened up our insides to help explain human behaviors on the outside. Frida Kahlo, a genuine woman who was true to her convictions.